Good morning. News bulletin for today is new portable device developed for diagnostics. A team of researchers from the University of Illinois and Carl Foundation Hospital in Urbana, Illinois, completed a clinical study of a new portable device which is the first to provide rapid point-of-care measurement of the immune system's response without any need to process the blood. The portable device can quickly find markers of deadly unpredictable sepsis infection from a single drop of blood. Sepsis is triggered by infection in the body. The small lab on the chip device counts white blood cells in total as well as specific white blood cells called neutrophils and measures a protein marker called CD64 on the surface of neutrophils. The levels of CD64 surge as the patient's immune response increases. A startup company, Prenosis Inc., is working to commercialize the device. Cambridge scientists develop method for growing bile ducts. Cambridge scientists have developed a new method for growing and transplanting artificial bile ducts that could in future be used to help treat liver disease in children, reducing the need for liver transplantation. The researchers grew 3D cellular structure which once transplanted into mice developed into normal functioning bile ducts. These artificial bile ducts will not only be useful for transplanting, but could also be used to model other diseases of the bile duct and potentially develop and test new drug treatments. Researchers discover novel technique for monitoring nerve functions. Mount Sinai researchers have discovered a novel technique to monitor laryngeal and vagus nerve function while patients are under anesthesia during surgery procedures. This could save patients from vocal paralysis, maintain their swallowing function, and transform the way doctors perform surgeries. It is a less invasive technique to continuously oversee the nerve function throughout thyroid procedures and cervical spine fusions. This novel technique relies solely on a special type of breathing or endotracheal tube inserted by the anesthesiologist at the start of the surgical procedure. This novel methodology will provide neurosurgeons important feedback to protect vagus nerve and lower brainstem structures, reducing life-threatening surgical complications. Australian researchers provide a new tool to biotechnology. Researchers at the University of Melbourne have provided a way to demonstrate and detect nuclear spins in molecules non-invasively, providing a new tool for biotechnology and material science. Important research in medicine and biology relies on nuclear magnetic resonance or NMR spectroscopy, but until now it has been limited in spatial resolution and typically requires powerful microwave fields. A team of researchers has used a quantum probe to perform microwave-free NMR at nanoscale. With advances in quantum sensing technology, doors can be opened to a new world of scientific investigation that could lead us to gain a better understanding of the smallest building blocks of life. Thank you.